The next thing you'll need to do is install the blade into the cutter carriage. Insert the pin into the blade holder, leaving a little bit protruding from the back. Now, insert the blade in the opposite end. Next, open the front cover of the machine and loosen this screw. Insert the blade holder and tighten. Give the blade holder a little tug upwards just to make sure that it doesn't come loose.